How do you know when you are practicing meditation that you are going in the right direction? Well, I would say there are a number of parameters and you can basically assess it yourself. So the number one parameter I would say is you have to see, is there any difference in your level of your anger? So for example, earlier there are 10 unpleasant situations happen in your life and you get angry on all 10 of those. Now, does it happen that after practicing some time, you see that you get angry only on 8 out of 10 or 7 out of 10 the situation instead of 10 out of 10? So I would say it's a great progress. Second parameter within the first parameter is that basically how long that anger stays. So for example, earlier something very unpleasant happened, you are angry for months. Some people basically stays anger for years. But now does that anger stays lesser instead of months? Does it stays for weeks? Earlier, if the anger stays for weeks, does it stays for days? Or does it stays for hours? There may be a stage basically later on will happen that when you get angry and then suddenly you will realize you are the one actually, you are only harming yourself. Thus, duration of anger basically comes down to even minutes or even for seconds. And sometimes a further advanced stage will happen that when you get angry and as you are speaking, you started basically becoming aware and within even basically when you are getting angry and then your anger basically will calm down and you will start controlling yourself. So this is one of the stages in respect of anger. Then you will see that how you are progressing, that are you getting angry less and is the duration of your anger is getting less. Another parameter you can see is like whenever with you because of your action somebody else basically getting hurt, once you start meditating you will realize it, you will start to realize actually that if somebody is getting hurt because of your action, you will actually end up paying for that. So that's advanced stage, but you start realizing it actually, you started basically feeling it, or you started basically becoming concerned that somebody else should not get hurt because of your action. Another parameter basically is that you will start developing some sort of compassion. Compassion even for those people basically who are your adversaries. Little by little, a feeling will start happening. It's not that you start meditating now and suddenly basically you will be having a lot of compassion for other people's, and you don't have to force it, but it will happen. That even basically people who don't like you, once you start basically getting higher in meditation, you basically started acquiring a lot and more and more peace actually. So you started seeing that the other person basically is so unhappy and so miserable in their life. And then what happens is that compassion started developing inside you. So that happens actually. And fourth, I would say, just as I just mentioned, if you start practicing regularly, after every session, it will happen actually that you will see the state of your mind is much more calm, much more relaxed, and much more peaceful. It will happen after every session. With some people, this kind of thing, the fourth parameter, which I said, it can start happening even after very first session, if they're doing it correctly. With some others, it will take some time. Depends upon person to person, but it happens. So yeah, there are four parameters you can see. There could be many more. If you have any query, feel free to let me know in the comment section below. Next video basically I will be making is basically a different kind of meditation technique and which one will be the best or which one basically can give you more fruits or benefits. If you think the video is informative for you, feel free to like it or share the video with your friends or subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching it.